I'm Dave Lyon, and I am production supervisor at UTC Retail. We are moving 100-pound systems of cash registers. We were using a two-man manual lift operation. We chose it for safety concerns, didn't want people hurting their back, and ease of use. Due to the ease of use, it's easily trainable, and people pick it up within the first 15 minutes, and they're off and running with it.